on that sofa. You got your own crib, right?
Yeah.
You taking my son up and out of here, right?
I'm taking your
son. So you can go make your own fucking ego.
You think I'm taking your son?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, you hear that shit?
Yeah, I do.
I'm not taking him away.
Yes, you are.
I need his space,
no, you didn't. He had enough space. He had enough space in that motherfucking room. I give him everything here. Alright?
Are you dead? That's not gonna say something, bro?
No, why should he? This was your
because
fucking idea.
Because we both wanted to leave.
This was your fucking idea.
Well, you better say something right now, I swear. Because I'm up here taking all the blame for this all shit right. Like it's not both of us.
Okay, I do want to move out.
No,
I'm 20.
You don't. Stop lying. Stop lying.
I told you.
Stop lying.
I'm 25.
No. You fucking pressured him to fucking. You don't see the fuck out.
Ain't this about a bitch?
Yeah, you
I
did.
Mean. It was a little pressure.
Are you done?
It was a little pressure.
Yeah, there was.
Right now,
I'm sure. She got a plan.
What?
She got a plan.
I got a plan.
Yeah, you got a plan?
Chop this nigga.
You try to, you got a plan?
Yes, she does.
The shit out of you,
yes, she does. You ain't smacking the shit out of nobody.
Should I stay?
Yeah, you should. Oh yeah, you should. You should.
That's so before.